the energy, the faith, the devotion which we bring to this endeavor. The glow from that fire can truly light the world.
You ask, what is our aim? Victory. Victory at all costs. Victory in spite of all terror.
The only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.